John McCain is telling voters that if Barack Obama is elected, along with the Democratic Congress, the middle class will be harmed. McCain is campaigning in Colorado, where he trails in many polls. Barack Obama left the campaign trail today to visit his ailing grandmother in Hawaii. Obama was raised by his grandmother. He said he's not sure she'll live to see Election Day. A former Republican governor of Massachusetts is endorsing Barack Obama. William Weld called Obama a once-in-a-lifetime candidate. Weld campaigned for Republican Mitt Romney during the primaries. Republican vice presidential candidate Sarah Palin says she's a frugal shopper at home. The Republican National Committee has been criticized for spending $150,000 on new clothes for Palin. The Alaska governor says her favorite store back in Alaska is a consignment shop. Sandy Kozel, The Associated Press, with AP Campaign Minute.